Ish, ash, and we begin, so, what's up, rust.